Day one of our three-day trip to go buy part of a giant collection. First, we drove 3.5 hours from Miracle Falls to Sturgeon Falls and stopped at the Great Northern Flea Market, where I dropped off some stuff and restocked my booth. Here's my booth here. Little bit of everything. Absolutely love it here. From having a booth to looking through all the cool stuff, there's so much to see. Picked up my cash for the month and drove another almost 5 hours all the way to Sault Ste. Marie, where we picked up this cool little GoPro to help with long-form content on YouTube like this footage here. Super stoked to be able to get another angle. If you're into vintage toys, Pokemon, sports cards, and collectibles, be sure to follow or sub. I got a lot of content on the way. Thanks for watching, y'all, and have a good day.